afternoon, school. We welcome you to this year's House Song Competition. The theme this year is days, months and years. And each house had to choose a song that reflected this theme, whether that was in the song title, the band or artist, or reflected in the lyrics. So we welcome Mr. Will G this afternoon, our adjudicator from St. Benedict's Catholic High School in Ulster, and he is going to enjoy this event and welcome you all this evening as well. We kick off with Schoolhouse and relax and enjoy the show. Thank you.
Forever. Thank you. Cause it takes me Those Ooh. Please. Right, we've got this magical moment now where Mr. G is just going to add up all the scores and the staff choir are going to perform to you, and they're more nervous than you've been. So, Avengers assemble. Staff choir on the stage, please. Just hope the reception's as good as that after you've heard us.
Hope you recognise it. In case you don't, it's Super Trooper.
Super Trooper, bees are gonna bind me, but I won't feel blue, like I always do, cause somewhere in the crowd there's you.
I was sick and tired of everything.
Okay, the judge is ready to make his decision now, so I am going to hand over the microphone to him and I will hand out certificates and prizes when it's needed. So over to Mr. Will G.
Brill, thank you. First of all, thank you. I mean, what an amazing afternoon, and it's fantastic to see an entire school community so invested and involved in a subject, you know, I and Miss and Mr. McKelvey and everyone seems so passionate about. So thank you. It's been a huge privilege to hear those performances this afternoon. I'm going to give you a bit of feedback on kind of what I really enjoyed, but I want to share with you, first of all, what I was looking for. And I guess that's quite difficult when you don't hear that, and then you're preparing, and then someone turns up, and you don't know what they're looking for. And for me, music takes people on a journey. So in your performances this afternoon, I was looking to be taken away either, you know, to a nice exotic location, or to be taken on some kind of emotional and moving journey. And there were some really, really terrific performances. We'll start with Schoolhouse. I thought there was a really strong, tuneful sound. Really nice dynamic contrast. Sorry, can someone wave at me from Schoolhouse? Well, I know I'm lovely. Slick choreography is what I've written. An enhancement rather than a distraction. So it was really good to see that the movement didn't get in the way of the musical quality. So thank you for that. Slick myself there. Thomas Cooks. Fantastic. I've written bowed heads air guitar. I think it's so I could remember which one it was. Loved it. Fab harmonies, especially with only the bass guitar to accompany. I thought that was amazing. So really, really well done. I said on the line, someone I'll always laugh with. There was this like explosion of sound, which was really, really terrific. So thank you for that. Lupton House. Oh, sorry. Come over this way. Really, really good. Tuesday, Wednesday. I think they were the lyrics of some bit. I said there was a really, really impressive sound there. Funny movement. I've written quite diplomatically, just the right side of the line. And a really nice blend of broken and unbroken voices, which I think is particularly challenging when working with boys' voices. So well done. Oakley. Over this side, making me run across here. Right, very good. Beautiful harmonies. Thought that was super. Crystal clear words. I could hear every single word, and there was real meaning behind that. Some lovely dynamic contrast in the bridge, and I loved the a cappella section, so thank you and well done for that. Housman Hall. Lovely. I'm going to stand here, and that's a bit easier, isn't it? I just wrote wall of sound. I loved it. It was like being... like being hit in a nice way, with music rather than physically. And I loved the detail in the four-part singing. I thought, you know, there's often those moments where you get that really impressive sound, and then when it breaks into parts, it gets a bit weaker, but there was really real strength in there, so well done. Elmshurst. Lovely. Loved the body percussion, loved the whistling. Well done on the unaccompanied section. That can be really, really challenging in that style of music. And I thought your performance had really great energy, so thank you and well done. Hazeldene. Lovely. Such a fantastic sound. Wonderful dynamic contrast and real light and shade in those moments where it grew, it really grew. When it needed to come back, it came back, but again, not at the expense of anything musical or at the expense of the text, which was wonderful. Eleanor, that was the conductor, wasn't it? Where are you? I thought you held everyone in the palm of your hand, which is quite difficult. I mean, quite difficult as an adult to do that musically, so really, really, really well done. Thank you. Walters. I said it came alive in the second verse, so thank you and well done for that. Very, very tuneful in the pre-chorus. And well done on the two parts. And it's not easy in that style of music to get that two-part singing right, so well done. Mary Windsor. Wonderful. Confident part singing, really strong vocal sound, even when it's split into harmony. Loved the a cappella section, and there was a nice kind of rallentando at the end and a really great cut-off, which isn't always easy to achieve, so really, really well done. Littleton. Strong sound is what I've written here. Loved the unaccompanied section. And I was really pleased when you kind of encouraged in the crowd to join in with you in the end. I thought, it's a tough crowd, this, isn't it? But I was really, really pleased that you weren't put off by that and you weren't shaken by that. So well done for your commitment there. Utterly Hild. Great fun, I put. Fantastic solo. Where are you? Wonderful, really, really well. Can we give her a huge round of applause, please? That was fantastic. And I think, absolutely, well, I'm terrified enough standing up here and talking, so goodness knows what you must have been thinking. Really, really well done. I put slick, well rehearsed, and lovely contrast in that final section. I thought it was super. Rendron Gordon, affectionately known as WG. Correct. It's bizarrely, I've got the initials WG, and that's the name of my tutor group at school, so it was very confusing. Lovely quiet start. Really, really enjoyed that, and I thought it captured the atmosphere really well. Fantastic part singing, and some real light and shade in your performance. Really, really enjoyed that. So thank you. I'm sure you've heard enough of me waffling on, and you're just kind of thinking, can you just get to the bit where we find out who wins? So, in a particular order, the Conductor's Prize for the Bromsgrove School House Song Competition 2022 goes to David Corcoran. Super. The next prize is the creative prize to go to what I thought was the most creative performance this afternoon. And the winner of that category this year is Elmshurst. Okay, this was really, really difficult. I mean, I'm sure everyone who comes here every year says, oh, it was really difficult, but really it was. I'm not going to give you any more preamble because I've given enough feedback there, but the runner-up house in the Bromsgrove School House Song Competition of 2022 is Utterly Hild. And without making you wait any longer, the winning house this year is Hazeldene.
Fantastic afternoon of performances. Each and every house, you've worked so hard over the past 4 or 5 weeks since you were introduced to this year's competition. Please, can everybody give yourselves a huge round of applause for your efforts this afternoon. Can we also please give Mr. Will G a huge round of applause for coming to adjudicate this afternoon? If school could please stand while I'll escort the adjudicator, headmaster, and his guests as we leave, and then you will wait to be dismissed. Thank you very much.